Ew. Good, everybody. If you guys are watching on the YouTube right now, we're about to go ahead and get into the grind. You feel what I'm saying? I believe that we have finished pretty much everything when it comes to like forged right now. So here with Priceless, we got to finish like 36 other forged ones just so we can even get started with this. So that's what we're going to do. We finished a good amount. So we got to get the Priceless, then we get to Interstellar. We just got to finish a lot of other forges. So we doing a Sidewinder right now, I believe. Wait a minute, let me see. So I got to get gilded with another one first. Hold on. I think it was this. Yeah, I think I was doing this right here, doing 20 kills while mounted. Yeah, we're just going to get this one up and just build them all up. So we got to do, so we can take this one out. We're going to do this one. And then I guess we can go ahead and get started with this one, actually. Get that one going, too. But yeah, we're going to finish this one up first. And see what's up. If you see me doing anything wrong going into this during this games or whatever, make sure you guys go and let me know in the comments. Whether you watch this behind or you watching this like live. And if you guys aren't watching live, what are you guys doing? Hit the sub. Hit the sub on the YouTube. Unless we can rock these games together, you feel me? A 10 round mag just seems just disrespectful. We'll just add this one. So what we gotta do, we gotta get 20 kills while mounted. Let's go ahead and do that first. I've seen this snowball, this hangover, ship miss. I feel like we're gonna do ship miss first. As a matter of fact, what's in ship miss? Oh yeah, we straight. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and do that. If you guys do like this, make sure you guys leave a like, comment down below some other stuff you guys can see here on the channel, subscribe if you guys are new, and you still gonna get the Madden content, you still gonna get the COD content. We might even venture onto other games as well, but you gotta let me know in the comments what you guys like to see, and we're gonna get right into that. So yeah, let's go straight up, get into it. To it, boys.
Domination. Oh. Secure and hold the objective.
Oh yeah, change that.
We control Alpha. We have taken the lead.
Enemy
here. Losing Alpha.
Why won't y'all let me kill anybody? Oh, that's terrible.
Enemy taking Bravo.
Toss it.
Enemy taking Alpha.
Oh my gosh, hold on. Why is that so loud? Let me know how the volume is, chat. Let me know. Whoa. Mounted kills is kind of crazy. I'm not gonna lie to y'all, chat. I think that's 3 4.
Let that slide.
5. I think we're at 5 right now.
We are losing
That was just bad killing by me. Jeez. Where are we at? 7 right now, chat? We're gonna count 6 just because. 7. I seen him kinda late. 8. 9. Yo, he was just spamming them shits. Ten. I came through on the other side. I think that's 13, to be honest with you. I think that's 13.
Enemy movement.
We control Alpha.
Holy shit.
We're taking Charlie. Enemy taking Alpha. Losing Alpha. Friendly Overwatch Hilo inbound. Securing a
18.
Tucker charging meds.
All right, that's a quick little 18 right there. 19. I think I need one more. Let me reload real quick. Jeez. Oh, shit. I didn't see that. That should be 20. I thought that was 20, to be honest with you. I think I gotta get a few more.
We've lost all objectives. We're not securing objective Bravo.
Objective Charlie. They're coming.
We're taking Alpha.
Enough.
We're losing Charlie.
Where's the fire, asshole?
Enemy securing Charlie.
Oh, that was crazy. Oh, I gotta reload. That was bad. Oh, I'm going dumb right now. All right, let's go put that in the air now. I have to be there by now. I was about to say, I have to be there right now with, like, complete all base camos. Let's go. Oh my, how much am I going dumb this game? I didn't even see him there. All right, that's fine. Oh, it's too crowded. Oh, I didn't even see him there. Bro, let me find out. This is like the best first game that we've had, bro. Oh my, no. Oh, go crazy, me. Oh my, chat, this is the best first game we had in a minute. Best first game that we had in a minute. Boy, this is the best first game we had in a minute, boy. We going crazy right now. I know we lost, but I went dummy. Return to base. Sheesh. That's how I like it. That's how I like it right there. That's how I like it. Let's go. That's how we do it. Yo, 58-20 first game? Come on now. That's how you do it. It's love. Alright. So next up, before we get back into that. Oh, we finished all of them. Oh yeah, we finished all of them in a second. So now we gotta get 3 kills without dying 10 times. That's gonna be easy. It's gonna be easy. Let's get right back into it. Once again, if you guys have not yet, make sure you guys go ahead and hit that follow, man. Hit the follow on the Kick, on the Twitch, on the YouTube, all that. Links to everything will be in the description. And let me know if you guys rocking with this beat, man. I will be making an announcement that's regarding this beat a little bit later on. So make sure y'all stay tuned for that. All All right, let's get into it. Let's get into it. Let's get into it. Let's get into it. We weak. Man's got the flamethrower though. The quick little dubby. There it is. All right, we straight. Kobe.
Let that slide.
Oh my, no. Let me find out just sitting here on the stream, getting right. Let me find out that was the thing I needed to just start going crazy. I just needed the stream, the YouTube stream is kind of going crazy right now. We haven't went this crazy in a minute. Chill out now. Take it easy, man. There it is. I see you from a mile away. What? Come on. Pop it out. Ah, I hit the wrong one. Good. Somebody in there, I didn't even see him. It's all good. That's on me. If I can learn about one thing about being better at when it comes to COD right now, is how I'm aiming when it comes to certain, certain gunfights. Is one of my videos playing in the back? Hold on. Is my video still playing in the back? Yes, it is, bro. I was like, what is that sound? Whoa. Y'all not getting me. He was behind me. See, like, if I could just get better decision making on certain things like that. Oh my gosh, that was a three that I needed or did it.
Throwing the stun grenade.
There it is. Two. Three. Did I kill myself? Nah, it was better. Now this battle rifle actually might be him. These battle rifles actually might be him when you finally get them past the when you get past the like the little burst and like turn it on to like fully auto. Nah, these battle rifles actually might be him. They actually might be. Are they better than ARs? I don't know if I'm ready to say that, but let me know in the comments down below as I just realized my YouTube count is right there in front of that. My apologies. I don't know. I'm still kind of weighing out options. And like, good, very good. Very good. Yikes!
Oh, that's bad.
That's bad. I didn't even see him. Dead, definitely didn't see him. You are so lucky, bro. That person just threw that in there without even realizing what that was, bro. Can God get out of the thing? I cannot shoot anything. Oh yeah, die. There it is. I need one more kill. Oh, I don't need another. I kind of messed up and reloaded by accident, bro. Alright, I got three on that one. Yes, sir, skis. Come on.
Friendly fire, asshole. You're getting stitched up. Throwing a stun grenade.
Got him. You are so lucky with them things, dog. On top, not bad. Now let's see where we are. So we got gold with you. Cool. Now we need another gold with another battle rifle. So we basically done with this one as well. So now we got this battle rifle here. I think this is the one I'm already doing. Oh, I gotta do this. All I gotta do is just kill without damage three times. We can do this one. All right, cool. So basically, kill somebody 3 times, 10 times with this. Then go over here and start doing it with that one. And then, what's up with attack V? Same thing with attack V, bro. All right, so we can literally knock two of these out in one game. Possibly, nah, I can't do three. Can't theory. We talking a little bit too much. Going a little bit too much with that one. Let's get into this one first. Change really.
Taking effective fire. I need medical.
Friendly mosquitoes deployed.
I had to reload. Why do I only got 10 bullets in the?
Confirm his next hardpoint. Stand by.
Yam.
Let's go ahead and add the mag. Why is my magazine only 15? All right, well. I wanted to see if I could shoot with one. Definitely don't think I can shoot it with one. Good. That's actually terrible too, because I definitely, yeah, I don't know how I'm gonna do it. 13. Ugh. Hello? I only got two in that whole clip. Bro, there's no way I'm gonna get three with this clip. You know what? I think I'm gonna have to go to. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to go to this and see if I can kill somebody with the one. Yeah, I gotta hit head. I gotta get head here, man. Yeah, I don't know how I'm gonna get these kills. This is wild. Oh, this is how much you can say that I suck at these guns, man. You know what? We're gonna try it. We're gonna try it with this. Low key, I just gotta kill him in 5 shots. Okay, that was doable. Yeah, I don't think it's possible. Yeah, I don't think it's possible with these. I gotta go back to the semi. I think the semi is the only way that I can. Dog, that's just. I gotta go for all headshots here. Taking fire. I gotta go for all headshots here, which is. Anything underneath of that is just not gonna work. Hold on. Let me try this. Oh, this is gonna be hard. This is where things get hard. Like, either I gotta sit here and wait for somebody to. Okay, that's one. That was actually very decent. Can I get a kill? Where this go? Bro, how many bullets does it take to kill somebody with this? Bro. Maybe the goal of it is, maybe because... Dog, no, okay, that actually might be a good idea. I think because it might take a little bit to kill somebody with the one. Kill somebody with the one, then die, and then come back, shoot somebody here, die again, two. Alright, that should count. I'm not gonna lie to y'all, I feel like that should count because of the little glitch going on. Okay, wait a minute. I can actually do it correctly here. No, I was so close to being home. Reload. It's kind of bad. Oh, you killed them, you little mother scrat. Oh, my.
Oh, shit.
Two. I was making sure I hit it right, and I died right before I got the last one. I actually am hurt. Like, y'all don't see me bleeding. I'm hurt. I had to reload, dude. Oh, there's another one back there? I didn't even see him. That's two. That's three. All right, so that was a guaranteed three. That was a guaranteed three. That's fine. One. How did I not finish that off? Okay, that's two. That was just terrible. That was just terrible, by the way. How did all of them just spawn right there and I just got unlucky as hell, bro? Killed both of them and myself. That wasn't good. That was not good to Zeus. That was not good to Zeus. Yeah, so I just need to do it one more time. So that other one did count, which is good to know. Good to know. Do this one first. As soon as we see that we got to go with this one, we'll go over to tag B, get that thing going. As a matter of fact, before we start, let's go ahead and do that. Do this. You 100% bitch. What the fuck is wrong with you, buddy? How in the God, I gotta change my... Why he spawn right behind me, dude? Bro, why am I spawning into other people, bro? Run. Can I... Stop playing around with them. Trying to get these actual kills, boys. Trying to stop playing around with them. Two. I need one more. That's unfortunate. Three. Come on. That's it, right? That's all I needed. That's all I needed, right? Nah, don't rake me up. That's all I needed, bro. Bro, that was all I needed, bro. Y'all hoeing me now, please. Thought that was it. Thought y'all was gonna give it to me. Alright, that's one. Two. No! Thank you for killing me. I didn't reload yet. One. That was it, right? I'm gonna just reload right now. Reloading. I knew it. I was like, maybe if he's not here, he's in the back. I knew he was back there. Oh no, y'all got some explaining to do. Y'all got some explaining to do. How did that just not kill that body? I don't understand what just happened right there. Now it's time for the attack. I gotta kill this at least once, I think. One. Two. Three. Four. Just give it to me. Give it to me so I can be done. Give it to me. What? Oh, I thought I was done with this one. Wow. I gotta do extra work with this one. Huh? That gotta be it. There it is. That one was way easier than the other one, bro. That was way easier. Because it didn't give you no outrageous clip to sit here and do it with, bro. It was just do it. Now we're just gonna go and finish this out. See what we gotta do now. For the next few guns. I was gonna go all out, bro. See him there. Let's get it. Come on. Let's get it. Let's go. Let's get it. Let's go. Let's get it. Let's go. All right, so that's two of them down to go. Now we can go ahead and get the rest of these back up and running. Hold on. We still gotta find one more. So it's this one right here. So this gun right here, we gotta get from one all the way up. All right, we'll do that. Do we do shipments or hangover? What's hangover? Let's try hangover 24/7 chat. Let's try that. Hey. Let's talk about it. Let's see what hangover is. I'm about to go ahead. Hey, oh, wait a minute. This is another thing that I don't even think I forgot about. It's this. Yes, I remember this now. That's wild. Damn, that's wild. So I know the first thing that we got to do with this gun is at least get like 50 kills with it. That's usually like always the first thing that you got to do with the gun. Yes, Lord. I had to hit him with one shot. You always get one per stream. From now on, you get one KD per stream. Good. Good comms. That's so bad. Fight. Good.
Hostiles launched a cruise missile. 30 seconds remain.
Sometimes you just got to cheer. Sometimes you just got to cheer yourself on, chat. Sometimes. Be like, yo, sometimes you just did a good kill right there, my boy. Sometimes you just need to, you know, do better next time.
Mission failed. Return to base.
That was good, though. That was good. 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 Fifteen double kills and then 15 kills. All right, fair enough. I do get to I need to get it to level 2 first. That's what I need to do. I need to get to level 2. But let's get out of hangover. I want to go to. Oh, this is all we have. Shipments, hangover, snow fight. Let's go back to this. I believe we get the kills faster than this. Let's do that. Let's get it to level 2. This man just came out of nowhere. I didn't know where he was. Brothers, come on, brothers. How he got a reload already? Why is this go to? Get that kill from me. Appreciate you.
What? He get? You didn't kill him, bro. What is your purpose? What is your purpose? Thought you was a knifer.
I thought he was a knifer, chat. I thought he was good. Right shoulders, bro.
Holy shit.
Dumbass.
Stop grenade! You got basic check fire.
Yeah, yeah, he was good with it. What we're doing right now, we actually have this gun left to upgrade. I hate riot shooters with a burning fucking passion, baby. Oh, they got this shit on. Wow. So we have this gun that we gotta level all the way up and finish it. Look at you. Look at you. Bro, you was just good. Bro, I hate people like this, bro. I hate y'all, bro. Like, I really do. With, like, a burning fucking passion. I didn't want to throw that. Like, if right. Yeah, I know. Just kind of ass right now, but. Oh, he's standing on top of it. Gotcha. And then he gets off. Because he knows I was coming over here. Oh, who's shooting right here? Oh, I see you. This gun is kind of trash right now. Not gonna lie. Bro, this gun is you don't gotta do this one? I know I don't have to, but if I feel like I'll look for another one. Oh my lord, this actually isn't good. Bro, it takes all 20 of my bullets just to... We're changing guns. We might actually have to change it. Of course not got these shit, so... I just did not need to throw like 13,000 of y'all favorites. There we go.
We'll do that again.
And then after I finally finished doing this, it's like, oh, I can't do it. Can I undo it? Can't fucking do it. Whatever. Bro, this gun actually might be ass. Return to base. All right. This gun actually might be. That actually might be the worst VR I've used. Normally, you'll just know which ones is good. You'll know which ones is bad. That one was actually bad. And it actually might be one that I actually started and didn't come back to. So I gotta check it. All right. Now, let me see. Let's go from the start. I believe I did the Baz B already. Yeah, I did the... Oh, this is... Gilded. Okay. Sidewinder, I believe I did this already. Gilded, okay. And I did just realize these first two are gilded, so I might actually have to. Okay, so I gotta do that one for gilded. This one gold, I finished this one. This is the one I think I was just on. This one, I feel like I just finished this one. Yeah, this one I finished. Tag V, I know I just finished this one. And then... this one's in the armory. So yeah, I have to use this one. No attachments for the squalid cheeks? Oh, I know it is. I was okay with the Sidewinder. I think that was like the first one I did. I feel like I do have to. Oh, how do you unlock it? The EBR. What? But yeah, I gotta do this one first. What I gotta unlock right now? Nothing. No, I'm not gonna use that right now. All right, yeah. So we're just gonna have to rock out with this right now. So, as a matter of fact, where was that shit at where you seen the... Where's that shit at? Go ahead. Since you know it all, bro, go ahead. Go ahead. Where, what battle rifle can I do now to get to gold? Go ahead. I'm going to listen. You don't need the Modern Warfare 3 guns. That's... Wait a minute. This one's gilded. Gilded and gold is two different ones. As a matter of fact, where do I have my crew missile? Nah, I keep those. MTZ. Bro. I ran into this mistake with the ARs, bro. The fucking, what you call it? The ones that say it's gilded is different than ones that's gold. They don't count for each other, so I have to switch them. I have food here. I just forgot I have food. It's a juicy ass pork chop. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, good eat. All right, let's mark out. Hold on, man. Oh, you know what? I think I understand what you just said. Hold on. Because if that's the case, then gilded is just the only ones that I gotta do, is what you're saying. Okay, fair enough. All right, say less. Say less. Say less. All right, that's all you had to say. That's all you had to say. I thought you were sitting here saying, like, you only needed the gold ones. I mean, you did, you... All right, never mind. Gotcha. Now, since I know that, that I low-key just wasted time on gold. It was right there. Alright, so gild it from that one. That was on me. Alright, fair enough. What did I just get? These instantly feel better. Maybe because it is Modern Warfare 3 guns. Don't look at me. Don't look at me. I'm looking at you, though. Don't look at me, though. Wrong person. No. So, like, I thought to count for Interstellar, you needed both gold and gilded. And for you to get gold done, you had to do only gold camos. You can't go to the ones that's gilded, so you had to do both. Now, last time somebody told me about those, you'd be like, yeah, you need to get this one to do gold, you need this one to do gilded. So I was like, okay, so it sounds like I just need both of these done just so I can get them all done. Don't hit me yet, don't hit me yet, don't hit me yet. Yeah, I know they're different guns, but there's different guns from different games. I already knew that. But I thought you needed both guns from both games to get Interstellar for the one. So I was told. Oh, I didn't kill him, man. That's wild. So I have been led astray. It's all good. Now we know. So. Lost pistols, launchers, and so I gotta use them little weapons. That's actually ill. Alright, well, 36 guns from Modern Warfare 3. Now I'm actually getting some good info. The man's in the back of the head first. Pistols, launchers, so not gonna lie, the pistols, I'm gonna do that in hardcore. Pistols I'm doing in hardcore. I feel like that's just the easiest way to do that. The knives, I might just run around here and shit, man. Am I just ass? Or am I just recycled? No, I'm ass. Alright, well, thank you for the info. Another one back here, but I want to reload first. There it is. Come on, get crazy. Go crazy, go stupid. Ah, I didn't see him there. Couldn't finish. Alright. I got either a desensitivity or it's just me. Oh my, the whole team right there. Nobody. Oh, I got somebody. Oh, I did not even see you there, bro. Oh, I thought I hit myself in the wrong thing. I don't know how. Come back. I want to kill you. No, don't even worry about the Modern Warfare 2 guns. That could have saved me like a whole stream like 2 days ago. That's the thing that kind of fucked me up, too. It's like, actually, no, that makes more sense, though. All right, whatever. Alrighty. Who told you you needed Modern Warfare 2 guns? It was, like, some new guy that came into the chat. I forgot what his name. Thought it was, like, some, like, it was, like, Teddy Bear or something. And he came in, like, the Twitch chat, and he was, like, no, for you to get it, you got to get all the Modern Warfare 2 and 3 guns. And then gotta do all this extra stuff. I was like, oh, all right, fuck it. It's fine. I have been led astray, but now I am back, okay? I'm good again. We good again. I might as well just search the shit up myself. Which I did, but... Oh, and I totally forgot to check which ones I have to do next. Maybe I'll just get the kills first. Bro, he was not. Bro was just firing, bro. Like I said, we all it's all a learning process. This is like the first year I'm taking COD semi-seriously. So you have the worst perks on okay. So literally, like I just said, perks and shit. Like I don't even mess with all that. I just hit the guns that I'll just shoot. And this game is like the game is kind of relaxing to me for real. Not fully learning a game. Like not literally knowing everything about the game and just learning off the scratch just like naturally. I feel like that's just the one reason why I just love COD. So it's like, it's chill for me. But now knowing that there's actually some things that was just done wrong. Hey, ignore that. Ignore that. That was terrible. One, two. Nobody else here. He got him on that corner, so move over here. He just died there. We throw that right there just in case. Got shielded. Nobody's there. No, somebody is there. He just didn't pick up on that thing. Down over here. Oh, I ran out of ammo. Like, one thing I definitely want to learn is how to win in more gunfights, but I feel like that just comes more with the game. Oh, I ran out of ammo to try to shoot at nothing. So, man. Come on. I want to get to the other side. Fish was behind me fishing. But nah. You're gonna be good. Let this be my first year actually playing let this be my first year playing COD and I get Interstellar and shit in like a real decent amount of time. It's gonna be fun. Cause you know Madden season is over. We don't gotta worry about MCS or none of that. Like, I'm done for a year. Good. Now I was just trying to get double kills, I assume. Ah, that's me. I feel like the next one is double kills, right? Double kills for BRs, right? Whoa. Okay. I know somebody's here. They're on the other side. There it is. And I feel low-key, I'm not even that bad at the game. It's just decision-making. Whoa. I didn't get the kill for that. That's fine. Got that.
We'll do that again.
Throw the grenade off in time. I don't think so. How do you spawn him right in front of me? That's the only thing about this mode, they do not spawn you right. Where's anybody at? We'll go this way. Try the reload. That's one thing I keep doing too. Like, do anybody else ever sit here and think that you killed somebody so you let go of the trigger so you save, like, ammo and shit? Or am I the only person that sits here and just lets go and doesn't stop shooting until... Oh my god, Freddy Fish, you're not even good, bro. Not good, bro. Freddy, you're not good. Stop killing me by accident, you motherfucker. Ready. Freddy. 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 Freddy, I need you to die, Freddy. I need you to die, Freddy. Freddy, Freddy, you know what? Come here, nigga. Come here, nigga. Come here, nigga.
Taking effective fire. Scott incoming.
Oh, it was nobody in there to kill? That's wild. Freddy. Freddy. It's always Freddy. It's always Freddy, bro. Alright, so one more level. One more level. I think I got like two more in me, and then I have to go and get ready for stuff tomorrow. Oh, perks. It was one of these that I was supposed to have. It was this one. It was this one. I thought I had this one already. Let me use this one for now. Actually, no, let me flash. All right, we got two good ones left. Then we're gonna go ahead and get some editing and stuff done. I feel like 2 hours on a YouTube isn't a bad idea. Might test this out a little bit more. Woo-wee, this thing look good. I like the color. Definitely was shooting with one hand now. Oh wow, hold on.
Enemy here.
Drop grenade.
Target down.
Oh, shit.
Check fire. Check fire.
This killed me. I was about to say, why am I not just putting that on him right there? Oh. Oh, see? Nah, that little perk that makes me like... Oh, yeah. The little slide. Shoom. See? Thought I killed him. Oh, so that wasn't my teammate. Quick little three-piece, no bev. Now it's time to do the fully autos. So I believe my shit's already on fully auto. Boom. Full auto. I'm going to get these kills in place. Now let's see if they actually want to count. Because last time I did this, these kills didn't count.
Contact.
Jeez, I could have killed everybody right there, but... Alright, I understand I am a trash player, but hey, look. I am not that bad. Oh, reload, 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 reload. I suck.
Take the fire. We'll reload.
Got that shit here, but I'll just stick right here. Fuck it.
Fire medical.
Hardpoint relocated.
eyes on me, peeking. I knew exactly where he was gonna go to. Oh.
Take fire.
I see nobody got on the thing. That's wild. See how they doing. So this is the old one. Oh, so it is counting. I was about to say, because the last time I sat here and did it, like, I put on certain stuff and it just wasn't counting towards my fully autos. All right. I know I said I had two and this would be the last one, but I think I got another last one. I think it'll be straight. I think it was like, what, 26 or 30? We're gonna go with 26. Sheesh. Longer, oh, put attachments on a gun? Bro, I'm so used to running just no attachments on a gun, bro. Wait a minute.
They tag me.
Whatever. That's all I got for right now. I'm so used to just running with no attachments on the guns, bro. I don't have a lot of shit unlocked, bro. I just sit up and play the game now when I take it a little bit more serious. It's like, oh, wait a minute. Oh, this is 10 each. Oh, nah. Oh, nah. Take that shit off. Yeah, take that shit off. Yeah, I had to take that shit off. How did you not see me?
Friendly counter UAV is online.
Throwing flash grenade!
Oh, they
basic check fire!
had to reload. Bad. Dude, get out of my freaking way. We're right at that side.
There's a kill. Fire, asshole. Very fast here. Flash out. Knocked him for ya.
Watch yourself now. Watch yourself now. I can do that to you now. Alright, it's all fine. You hurt my man?
Tag secure. Kill confirmed.
Flash out. Anybody down here?
Nope.
I gotta keep shooting right there, dog. That's just me. That was terrible. That was just terrible. Shit.
Enemy UAV
active. Get stitched up. Hit.
Oh my, bro. If I release on that thing one more time prematurely, bro. I just got a melee right there. Get 50 kills, there it is.
They tagged me.
Why didn't you kill all of you right there? Right there? That's too dumb. That's me. Just get on the ground. There it is. Alright. I'm gonna finish the rest of these off. I got to do some shit now. Can't slack off anymore. Appreciate whoever came through for coming through for real. Next stream tomorrow night. Well, tomorrow. Might do another one tomorrow. But I gotta figure some stuff out. These are just the chest streams before we actually go through with this, because we are gonna be streaming these two most likely for the start of 2024. So yeah, if you guys are watching the VOD, make sure you guys go and check every other video on your channel. Leave a like. You know what you do?